Is this real life? Is this just fantasy? Did Tristan Thompson just try to win Khloe back, even after everything he did? Let's rewind a little and refresh your memories. Tristan Thompson, Khloe Kardashian's ex-partner, was caught cheating twice, and that is only taking into account 2021. He has done way more, but still, it seems he is now begging her to take him back. And the fans are furious with Khloe saying that if she does take him back and he cheats again, she will have no one to blame but herself. But other fans consider Khloe as the victim here and believe that she should seek professional help to improve her self-esteem issues. Many fans even feel sorry for her. So will she actually take him back, even after everything he has put her through? Will Tristan be able to convince her, and if he does, will he cheat yet again? Let's get right into it, and be sure to stick around to find the answers to all these questions. Everyone thought Khloe Kardashian was finally over Tristan Thompson, especially after everything he has done to her and the way he has been treating her. However, a video surfaced where both of them appear to be partying together at LeBron James' wife's birthday party. Some insiders that attended the event said that Khloe and Tristan arrived and left separately. However, people who were there said some interesting things. One insider said, "They appeared in good spirits and stood right next to each other, sipping on their drinks." Another one said, "They looked incredibly good together, as if they were still a couple. You could feel the chemistry between them still going strong." However, Khloe, just a couple of months ago, clearly stated that she was completely 100% definitely over Tristan. So what happened to make her change her mind? Back in June, Tristan was in the spotlight for hooking up with three women at a Bel Air party. But Khloe naturally found out and reportedly dumped him. A source close to her confirmed the news to E! The source said, "They had been working through the cheating rumors for the last couple of weeks, but Khloe told Tristan he lost all of her trust and the relationship could not be repaired. Khloe really tried but ultimately felt too betrayed by him. She's done and says she will not go back." Those are some pretty strong words, so what made her change her mind? Khloe has been hanging out with Tristan a lot lately. She tries to hide it under the guise of co-parenting with him, but fans are convinced it's way more than that, and that literally any day now, she will take him back. After the video of them at the party got published, fans weren't happy she was so close to Tristan again, so many of them took to Twitter to express their feelings. One fan wrote, "Khloe truly is the clown in Tristan's circus," while another one said, "I wish people would stop trying to break Khloe and Tristan up, because Tristan can have a whole family in New York and Khloe will still take him back." But this time, Khloe didn't want to stay silent, and she actually clapped back at the fans. She even called them out for making stuff up, but she did not specify which part was the one being made up. She wrote a tweet which said, "Huh, some of y'all really just make up anything and swear it's the truth as if you know what's going on. The truth is never good enough or juicy enough, so you create a narrative that fits what you choose to believe." But that wasn't it. This time, she decided to go all in and even responded to some individual comments by fans calling her out for going out with Tristan. She responded, "It is so old at this point. It's always something about people creating fake shit about me and actually terrorizing me about something they are creating without anyone knowing any facts. It's some weird But some of her actions are actually the opposite. She recently started throwing shade at a YouTuber called Tana Mungo after she claimed that Tristan had attended her birthday party. Tana wrote on Twitter, "All I know to tweet about my birthday party last night is that Tristan Thompson was one of the first attendees. Like, baby, where's true?" This tweet didn't sit well with one of Khloe's fans, who quoted the tweet to shut Tana down. The fan wrote, "Shut the fuck up. This screams attention-seeking at its finest because you know damn well that man gonna make headlines over anything pertaining to women. You're a bird. Don't speak untrue either, weird ass." But why is this post so relevant? Well, guess who liked it? Yep, Khloe did. So yeah, Tana was 100% trying to start beef and get the headlines going by mentioning Tristan in his tweet that way. But why is Khloe wasting all this energy defending Tristan and going out of her way to reply to people on the internet who accuse her of stuff regarding Tristan? Also, why is she so keen on defending someone who cheated on her so many times? I mean, if the rumors about her and Tristan getting back together are as false as she claims, then why do some random tweets actually get to her? A fan actually gave the perfect response to this on Twitter. She wrote, "If there is one thing Khloe's gonna do, it's get mad at everyone but Tristan." Another one said, "Not Khloe fighting YouTubers over Tristan now. Tana is annoying, but this is so pathetic." Something that fans were also pretty angry about was that when the first controversy between Tristan and Jordan Woods happened, Khloe threw Jordan under the bus with no questions asked, but forgave Tristan after a while. So recently, on the Kardashian special with Andy Cohen, Khloe addressed this topic and gave her side of the story for the world to hear. She insisted that she had actually forgiven both of them equally and that at no point did she say that Tristan was the only one to blame. Khloe said, "People make mistakes. People live and they learn, and I forgive both parties. How could I forgive Tristan and not Jordan?" But fans were not happy with her response, and many said that it was still a little shady against Jordan, saying she should just admit that she doesn't care if Tristan cheats. One fan wrote, "If Khloe just said, 'Tristan is in our lives because I still love him and I don't care about the cheating scandals,' nobody would say anything. Just admit it. It's your life, so be sincere." So it seems that despite her best efforts to try to convince the world that she is no longer together with Tristan, fans are convinced that Tristan is actually trying to get Khloe back and that he might be succeeding after all. Just a few weeks ago, the two of them were seen together co-parenting their daughter True while taking her to her dance lessons in Los Angeles. They were pretty connected and swinging True between them, as some paparazzis captured it. This happened just a few days after an insider close to Tristan spoke to E! News and said that he is vehemently trying to win her back. The source said, "Khloe and Tristan are doing a great job at co-parenting together, but Tristan wants his relationship with Khloe to be more than that. Tristan is very flirty with Khloe and tries to get her back, but Khloe's focus is 100% on True right now and showing True that they can co-parent in a healthy way, while also ensuring that she always feels very loved and supported." Another insider said, "Khloe is making sure to include Tristan in dinners, outings, playdates, etc., etc., with True so they can have time together as a family. She made a conscious effort to avoid holding on to any pain or resentment. Khloe knows that it's in True's best interests to have an amicable relationship with her dad." The source added, "It took some time to patch things up between them, but in all honesty, Khloe has a heart of gold and doesn't have the time or energy to put into holding on to grudges." But is this really only co-parenting together, or are they actually getting back as a couple? Well, fans are fully convinced it's the latter, and they have no more sympathy for her after everything that has happened. Fans are convinced that she has no sense of self-worth, as she is letting Tristan walk all over her how he pleases. One fan wrote, "I mean, at this point, I don't feel an inch sorry for Khloe Kardashian. She made her bed, now she can lay in it. How many times is she going to allow Tristan Thompson to disrespect her? Man has commitment issues. He's the type that will settle down when he's 60 and realizes he's lonely." But now I want to know what you think. Do you believe Khloe will actually take him back? What is your opinion on them? Do you prefer them as a couple, or each one going their separate ways? Is it true, as Khloe says, that they're only co-parenting? Let me know your thoughts in the comments below, and as always, please leave a like if you enjoyed the video, and until next time.